A popular book for teaching spelling and reading was Noah Webster's Elementary Spelling Book, known as the Blueback Speller because of its binding. Booker T. Washington and W.E.B. Du Bois mentioned using the Webster Bluebacks. Many enslaved people, including Frederick Douglass, taught themselves to read using the speller, which was first published in 1783.